Yeah, hello everyone, Nervin Reacts here, and welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be reacting to a glass doll song, a glass doll Aikatsu, I think that's the title, covered by a VTuber from Nijisanji EN, a name called Maria Marionette. Now, I don't really watch, I watch a lot of, VTubers from Nijisanji, I mostly watch VTubers from Hololive, independent indie VTubers, and also VShoujo. Once in a while, I'd watch a video, listen to a song cover, from Nijisanji, but for the most part, the only Nijisanji VTubers I know are Gundomere, Suzuka, Utako, Elira, Palmu, Rosami, and Nina, and Vox, and Amelie, and yeah, that's it. I only know 8 Nijisanji. Oh wait, I also know Miu Octavia from Niji ID, and also Selen. So yeah, I only know about 9 Nijisanji VTubers. So this is gonna be a new experience for me. I don't know anything about Maria, so. Or her singing talent, so let's get on with it. Okay, 3, 2, 1, and go. Oh, if you're wearing headphones or earphones and you're listening to the song, only the left side is receiving audio. Comment if it's like that for you or if it's just for me. Okay, loving the rock and roll vibe here, and looking from the visuals, it seems like we're in a church. Oh, volume's a bit low. And, Scheisse, there's no subtitles. Oh, whatever. Let's just continue. Okay, first of all, the visuals are amazing. However, I feel like they could have made it made the lighting a bit darker, because the lighting kind of hinders everything else. So yeah, her singing is pretty good though. I love the rock vibe I'm getting from the instrumental as well. However, it's already been like 48 minutes of the song, and I'm still only receiving audio on the left side of my headset. Comment if it's like that for you, or if it's, or maybe my, or that's just the way the song is, or maybe my headset's broken. I don't know. Oh, that is a beautiful image with the sun, with the moon and the stars. I almost said sun. Oh, those are some amazing amazing 3D animation. Also, I really like her outfit, especially the eye patch and a goth frill. The gothic Lolita frilly dress really suits her. The song is really catchy, and now that I look at it, it looks like we're more in a like indoor garden. You see in those indoor garden, you know, with the skylight glass dome, you know. Wow, her voice is just beautiful. Beautiful. I really need to watch more Nijisanji. Wow, I'm really loving her voice and the music. It's just her voice, her vocals are a bit low. That's one thing I somewhat don't like about this cover. However, for the most part, her vocals sound amazing, and I wish there were subtitles to the song because it sounds super catchy, and I'll just have to check out the original version by the original artist. And now that I look at it, oh wow, this is a very long song. Six minutes and 25 seconds, wow. And it's so hot here. The 3D effects and the visuals are amazing. I love it. Oh, just wow. The chorus sounds really good as well. For some reason, this reminds me of a certain anime opening I've listened to before. However, the melody is just very, just sounds so familiar. I don't know why, but I don't think I've listened to this song before. So yeah, but it kind of reminds me of another of an anime opening, which I kind of forgot the title to. But the anime opening does have a similar melody to this song. Ooh, I'm really loving the guitar work here, and also the drums, like sorry, I don't know how to describe it. But you get the point. It just sounds really good. I'm not a musician myself, so I can't really comment that much. But yeah. Ooh, coming in with the electric guitar solo. For some reason, the electric guitar solo kinda reminds me of the melody of the song the song. Well, I forgot the title of the song. However, it's the third anime opening of it has a similar melody to that of Attack on Titan's third opening. So, yeah. Really reminds me of that song. Once again, I have to ask, is this place a church or like one of those fancy indoor gardens? Or maybe it's both and the indoor garden is just on the same property as the church. I love the animation for the candlelight. Ah, that looks so realistic. Okay, chorus time again. I just love that chorus. It just sounds so catchy and her voice just beautiful. Okay, so that was Glass Doll by Marionette from Nijisanji EN. Now, like I said, that was incredible. Exceeded my expectations. However, there are a few things I somewhat didn't really like about the video. For example, and her low the volume of her vocals were a bit low for me. I also didn't like how I was only receiving audio on the left side for a good portion of the song. And I feel like they could have at least made the lighting of the video a bit darker, because I felt like the lighting made the video kinda hazy. Like when you're like if you're wearing glasses in a really cold room, then suddenly you exit out into a very humid area, then it fogs up. Or if you're wearing a mask and you're wearing glasses at the same time, and when you breathe through your nose, some of the air goes up from your mask and causes your eyes to your glasses to fog up. Yeah, it's kind of like, think of it like that, but a bit more, you know, transparent. Still a bit hazy though. But either way, the song was really good. I loved it. I love her vocals. I love both the 3D and the 2D effects, and the artwork looked great. And yeah, I don't really have anything else to say really. So gosh, I really should check out more Nijisanji. But anyway, yeah, that's all I have to say, I guess. Yeah, so if you like this video, please hit that like and subscribe. Check out my Facebook page, link is in the description, as well as the link to this video by Maria Marionette. Also, sorry if you're getting a bit of background noise from me doing this with my notebook. It's just so hot here, and if I turn on my air conditioner or my electric fan, it's just going to create even louder background noises. So sorry about that. But anyway, yeah, so I'll see you later, I guess, next week, because I'll be very busy. Bye!